Teşekkürler.
And we're in. Come on, Tap, lead us to Tyson.
I don't recognize any of these guys.
Just keep on that scanner. Figure out who we're looking at here.
Like, you know what I'm saying? I wish we could just go back to Cuba.
That thing's equipped with a digital shotgun mic. Scan around and listen in.
Yeah, baby. Back.
Yo, Fidel. Shit feels real tense in here.
Is Tyson around or not?
Yeah, we're about to chat.
Copy that.
Oh, really?
Tyson's through there. You got 5 minutes. All I need. Tap? What are you doing here?
That's Tyson. Scanner. We need proof he was here.
Shit. There's no line of sight to Tyson. Maybe he'll move.
Don't go around asking for me. Shit isn't safe right now. Tyson, just one more. Please. Just have a seat. I'll see what I can do, all right? No problemo. No problem at all.
Wait a sec. Who the hell is this?
No idea. What do you want to do here?
Whoa. You gotta turn that shit around, man.
Scan as many of those guys as you can.
Oh, shit. They're after Tyson.
Come on. We gotta get to him now. CP, this is 13. We've got gunshots. We're engaging.
Gunshots reported at 3rd and 33rd. All units be advised.
Come on! I got you covered.
These guys.
Arrest these guys.
I heard Nelson hired a crew from Juarez. You think Nelson's gonna bring in motherfuckers from Juarez?
Freeze! The guy's shooting up the place. Who are they?
I don't know. I think it's the same cycles hitting every crew in town.
Come on, Nick.
Fucker! Fucking cop!
Kai!
Got your back, Nick. I think I know that guy. Scan him and see if he's got warrants.
Freeze!
Okay, you got it.
Just take it slow, man.
Nice, Mendoza.
CP, send a pickup.
Yeah? I got like 4 bars, so it must be you, man. Hello? Ah, fuck this.
Stressed out. Look like shit.
Shit, yeah. Stressed out. Ticking on this job.
We're police, out. You're under arrest.
Suspects.
Understood, 13. Respond with caution. Make those shots count.
Over there! It's gotta be over here! Get him out of there! Go get him! Over there! Son of a bitch!
We're clear. Let's head upstairs.
We should be getting close to Tyson.
We run this spot like a Chinese sweatshop. Don't stop. Run the work until chest pop. Cardiac arrest and I'm so invested. I'm self-invented. That's all illusion. There's no confusion. You see the future. You fear the future. I've seen the truth.
Put your hands up. Don't move. Son of a bitch! You're going down.
Do you see that? Damn.
Get this guy!
See if there's any evidence we can track back to Tyson.
Watching Stoddard.
He'll probably be flattered. That's a start. Remember, if that thing buzzes, it means you're near evidence.
Nick, check this out.
Did you find Tyson?
What the?
Guy, look at this. Tyson was never here. It was a video chat.
Shit. Can we reconnect?
Oh, fuck. You cops led them right there, didn't you?
Sorry, but you're the asshole they were trying to kill.
Hello, Tyson.
Oh, hell. This just got worse.
Hey, your friend Tap took off. I think all your guys are dead.
Fuck! Look. These aren't my guys, okay? Occasionally I throw product their way.
Who's trying to kill you, Tyson?
Yeah, that's not something you're typically told ahead of time.
Tell us where you are. We can protect you.
Sorry, but I doubt that.
Damn it. Now what?
Tyson's dead if we don't get to him first. CP, this is 13. We need a trace route on an outgoing IP connection.
13, trace in progress. And we're connected. Give us a few minutes, 13.
Copy that. Let's go. They're gonna need more than a few minutes.
So we know what Tyson was up to, but we have no idea where he is.
We gotta get out of here.
You think? Police! Stop!
Fire. 13 reporting shots fired, Arcola Projects.
Hey, hey!
All units respond, multiple shots fired.
Nick, watch out!
Hey! Watch it! Get over here!
Get back!
He's right there!
Watch it!
Watch out!
Tyson has no idea what's heading his way.
I'll send a ground unit to the location.
Yeah, then we grab him and get out.
Give it the boot, Mendoza.
You know you need a warrant for that.
Play nice, boys.
Something tells me you've got your civil liberties memorized.
We're not here to arrest you. You need to go now.
Let me get my stuff.
Hey, how about you tell us what the hell's going on, huh?
You know how I spend my day? Spreadsheets. I haven't been a street guy in a long time. Lately, everybody's fighting everybody. If there's a wrong side, I seem to be on it. That's all I know.
Look, can we talk about this
now? Hey!
Oh, shit! I'm hit.
Whoa.
How bad is it?
Jesus.
God.
Okay. I'm putting pressure on it, all right?
Oh, God!
Fuck!
Damn it!
I know.
Fuck!
I know. Just hang in there.
Dick.
I'm not leaving you. Fuck off!
Get Tyson!
He's hit!
I think he hit an artery.
You're lucky you didn't bleed to death.
Hands up! Now!
Good evening to you, too.
Detective, do you know this man?
Oh, him? He does spreadsheets.
More bodies fished out of Manatee Bay. Should start using them as buoys.
Mendoza, a minute of your time, please.
Oh, heads up. Watch out, everybody. Young detective in a hurry.
Kai.
Detective Dow's back on active duty. Against her doctor's advice, but not mine.
You all right?
I'm off the softball team, but yeah, I'm good.
Mendoza, that coke you and Stoddard hooked came from Colombia. Direct over the water. And we haven't seen that in a while. It's all Mexican transit these days.
What did Tyson Latchford have to say about that?
Mr. Latchford, it turns out, has superb legal representation. Here. That's Leo Ray, a.k.a. Stingray, cartel wholesaler. He called my office yesterday. Says he has information regarding the drug war that's plaguing Miami.
Well, we need to get Leo.
And quietly. We three are the only ones who know about this. It might not be any more secure inside this shop than it is on the street. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now get out.
Dawes is right. We got some bad apples.
I think if Dawes is worried, we should be worried. Ow.
Hey, all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Ish.
Corrupt cops, I don't get it.
You don't. Really?
Well, there's the horrible hours, the garbage salary.
Right, but other than that, who could complain? There's our guy. Okay, hang by the car, watch my back. Stay by the car. Wingman, Leah? Not smart.
Who's he?
Found him on the way to the zoo. Said he wanted to see something endangered.
Can you fucking believe this? I asked for Dawes.
And Dawes sent us.
The next time my phone rings, it better be Dawes. Tell me where and when we're gonna have this discussion he said we were gonna have. I'm not coming into gophers with bullshit badges. I need real protection. I'm missing the game. Let's go.
You can leave that with me.
Oh, none of that.
Hey, I heard you took down Tyson Latchford. A lot of history in there. What kind of person does that?
Save the talk for Dawes.
Stinger, what's the call?
Go tell your boss I had everything on a platter and you fucked it up.
Give me the bag, Leo. Or I'm gonna shoot this guy.
Leo, Jesus!
Nick, take cover!
Kai! Who the hell are these guys?
Someone who knows Leo's talking down!
Gotta go up and get him!
I'm making
hands
it out
up.
Of here, Leo.
Keep them up.
What the fuck?
You got it. Hands are up.
I got this one, Leo.
Let me talk to Remy.
Talk to those cops and you get what you get.
You kill me, I'm worthless.
CP, 13 is engaging.
Take him out.
13 reporting shots fired.
He's headed up the stairs.
Guy's probably still around.
Gotta check this out.
Spread out!
I got him over here!
Oh shit!
Get back!
Oh shit!
Fuck!
Daily sales figures.
He's faster than he looks.
This hotel should have a security room. I'll look for him in the surveillance system.
Okay. Keep me posted. Close it and get down!
Get the fuck out of my way!
He's coming down from the pool, Kai!
Pause the guests and staff. We have a security emergency. Anyone inside their room, please lock the door and stay away from windows. If you are in a public
area, get Leo! Fucking dude!
Tell that to the asshole shooting up the place.
Down the hall and you'll hit the lobby. Leo's in there.
Okay, I'm on him.
I got him. He's above the lobby, second floor.
Is he moving?
He's in one of the offices. Oh, shit. Nick, more guys are headed into the lobby. Get upstairs and don't let them see you.
Yeah, I'll be careful. Hands up. Keep him up.
Hey!
You got it. You got it.
Just checking out the hotel.
Hold it.
Don't you move.
Yeah, nope.
Move up!
somebody who's never snitched before, you sure like
turkey! Hey! Kai!
No, another fucking word!
Kai!
I'm fat!
Stop it!
Anything!
Jesus! Kai! What the fuck? We got half the hoods in Miami shooting at us and you're working over Leo? What the hell are you thinking?
Are we gonna have a problem?
This hotel's full of dead drug dealers. We already have a problem. Leo needs protection.
Then we can get going.
He's not walking that off, you know.
Then you fucking pick him up!
Hey! You're the one who did this to him, not me!
Check the offices upstairs!
Shh. Come on, let's go.
I'm coming! Anywhere you say. So this is what Dawes calls protection?
Leo, who are these guys?
You can interrogate him later, Mendoza. We're moving. Come on.
Hey, detective.
You take him.
We got trouble.
We got Leo. We're gonna make a run out of the front door.
I'm getting in the air. Keep him alive and keep him out of custody.
Come on, come on.
Make sure no one's here. Search everywhere.
Leo should have been dead 10 minutes ago. Where are you? They'll be here.
Hands up. Now.
Yeah, yeah. No problem.
Come on. Look around. Make sure no one is here.
Stop. Okay, keep those hands up.
Whoa!
Who the fuck? Get this guy!
Can you drive this thing? Leo's in. Go, go!
And you call my last operation a clusterfuck?
Just drive. Captain Dawes, we've got Leo. Where do you want him? Things got complicated, sir. We're crossing over the causeway. We're in a truck. You'll see us. Okay, we'll do. Yes.
Yeah, I'm pissed. So where are we going?
Meeting us on the other side of the bridge.
Hold tight!
That's Dawes.
In a helicopter?
Leo's more important than you think. Follow the chopper!
Watch it!
Well, I learned two things today. You're both excellent at improvising and terrible about keeping things quiet.
Sir, those scumbags knew where Leo would be.
Does one of you want to tell me what the hell happened to him?
It was a rough ride, Captain. Leo didn't buckle up.
Is that so? Get him up!
Sir Leo was disappointed not to be meeting you personally.
And it seems to me he needs to be put in protective custody.
That would be my suggestion, too.
And you, Detective? Huh? Are you sure that Leo was injured on the ride here? If and when you're asked, that's what you'll say?
Yes, sir. I will.
Good. I'll get Leo someplace more discreet. You're both dismissed!
What the hell just happened?
Ass covering, get used to it. He just wants to make sure we're on the same page.
And what page is that exactly?
Page where we find out who fucked us today.